Katie's coming out now. Not a single drop.